Hi, I'm here with another hair video tutorial for Arwen again. Arwen wanted to learn how to do French braids, but then she wanted to learn how to do fishtail braids. Let me see if I can get that. They're very small. I don't know how well you can see that. There we go. They're a very small kind of braid. And they're easy to do, and it's really cute. It's one of my favorites. I'm going to show you how to do fishtail braids the easiest way. A lot of people say fishtail braids are harder than French braids, and that is just not so at all. You can do it so easy. Sit there, and after you've learned this, it's a little bit tricky. It can be a little tricky to get down pat at first, but not terribly so. And you can just sit there and do it absent-mindedly after a while. What I do to do this is I just stick my hair in a rubber band like this. I also do this to the side, one big one to the side. There we go. It's done. So I'm going to have to redo it real quick. You don't want too much of this. All right, there we go. Right up there, quick and easy. If you don't mess up your hair like I just did. Oops. I have a feeling I'm going to be saying oops a lot during this video. Right, easy. The easy way is this. Take your hair and separate it into two. Take one little strand of hair about like this. And back. And just fold it into the other hair. Do that again on the other side. Rinse, repeat, rinse, repeat.
Something built which is not right.
And this is all there is to it. Very easy. It takes a few minutes, but it's not hard. You can have your hair done in about 10 minutes. You can see this one better. Isn't it very pretty? I hope you enjoy this hairstyle idea.